Hello everyone, and welcome to Vaporum. So, let's go up. The reunion. Oh no. It sounds like we're gonna be meeting Laura. Is that her?
Laura, is it you?
What a reunion, huh? Pity it all ends here. I must admit, Marcus, your determination is commendable. Too bad it has only led to your doom. To me, again.
What has become of you? You killed them all.
Ah, those useless worms? They misbehaved. So yes, I killed them. And I will kill you too.
So we got the... What can we do with the abrogator? Oh! We got some helpful robots. Or no, we gotta. Yeah.
Need to use a charged up abrogator.
Yeah.
To destroy the barrier.
That does a lot of damage. Oh, come on. As well use these now. Why can't I move? Okay, because there's a whole club of these guys. Is that a healing ray for them? Okay.
sudden. Yeah. Abrogate to destroy the barrier.
Well, why am I destroying it? What's the range on this thing? 5 tile, okay. Piss off. Like, really? I hate that the voice is in the stop time.
Won't help you. An absolute piece of junk is no match for my power.
We'll see. Come on, die.
abrogators fully recharged again.
Okay. Step in it, maybe.
Sophie.
I thought you were going to tell me. There's no way you could survive all of my traps and minions without help. That little devil, she still loves you.
What did you do to her?
To her? Nothing. To you, I'll introduce you to the real potential of Fumium.
Balls. Come on.
Little cunt.
are so annoying, Marcus. Stop this pathetic display and die already! Drowned in the sea. You're proving to be a bigger problem than expected.
Dance.
Give it up. Is there nothing human left in you?
Human? What does it mean, anyway? I'm fed up with this! I'm going to tear you apart now!
Is she even taking damage?
Mm.
Fuck you, Laura. Honey. Can't just spam these potions.
I must say, I have underestimated.
Of course you have, honey. Oh god.
What is happening? This is not possible.
Yeah, now. Now you're gonna be... Now you're gonna play that role.
What I've just done. But finally it's over. Now I need to find Sophie. I found her very quickly. She was following the whole fight from hiding. As soon as Laura was dead and the battle ended, she ran into my arms. Not shaken or frightened, but confident and content with the result. Poor thing. So cold and pale. She must have been in shock. How will she ever forgive me for what I had to do? As we emerged from the tower, I couldn't hold on to it anymore. The feeling of guilt washed all over me. I'm sorry, Sophie. I had to do it. It wasn't her anymore.
That's all right. She had to go. She wasn't useful anymore. I am strong enough now.
What? I don't understand.
You never did.
Oh my god. Wow. Wow. That's a nice ending. That was a nice game, really. Most of it was great. I think maybe the stop time thing makes it a lot easier. Maybe at some point I should try a run without it. Yeah, I like most of the game. I like the puzzles. I like most of the combat. The tactical variety with the gadgets and all was a lot of fun. The only thing I really didn't like was the damn turrets taking forever to kill. Being an annoying HP spongy fight. Yeah, but other than that, great game. I'd say it's better than... I like it better than the first Grimrock, but Grimrock 2... it will always hold the crown. It's such a great game. Yeah, this was a really fun experience. I saw that there's either a DLC, an expansion for this, or maybe it's even the next game, I'm not sure. But yeah, I will probably give that a go as well at some point. And now I thank you all for watching, and I hope you enjoyed the series too. And see you when I play the next game. Goodbye.